Hello, YouTubers. I have sad news for SI3D's stick, The Lost Engine. He's from the SI3D 2006 website. So enjoy this video. SI3D's sticks had been deleted and it cannot be restored. Please contact the sender and ask them to upload the file again. SI3D Duke didn't download and work for Train Simulator 2010, but Dad will do it. Here is SI3D's 2006 Duke, The Lost Engine.